One always hopes for an early conclusion. One's learned throughout this whole Falklands campaign.
Argentina swore in their own governor of the Falklands.
Argentina is beating up the invasion force that last Friday captured the island. A 40-ship British armada, primed for possible war, set sail for the Falklands, and the British Foreign Secretary, Lord Carrington, resigned.
Of numerical superiority, the Royal Navy has it.